Welcome back with JeaneGenie across the time. I have the clay of the sanctuary, well, the key of the sanctuary with me, and I'm going to install it now. Here we go. So, let's see what it opens. A hallway. Right. Yeah. A little bit, case I need it, but seems pretty clear. There's nothing. It's empty. Oh, it's a giant library. That the sanctuary. Man, it's gorgeous. And that for 1.8. Yeah, it's wow. Wow, what does it say? Find the four keys of sanctuary and the darkness will dissipate. Okay. Oh, one started clay bronze, so we basically need, as I've seen so far, we need four bronze keys. Great. So, oh. Great, another leather puzzle. Hey. Come on, I can do it. I have done it so many times now. That one is not too hard. Oh, have a quick look around. What's up here? Nothing. Oh yeah, that would really be easy, wouldn't it? Ah, that is too easy. Nothing here. Great. Still has a little breathing time over there, so what we have here? That is really high, isn't it? So that goes for keys, here we have what we have here. Oh, okay. Huh? Oh, another ladder down. It's right across the entrance. Great. It's beautiful. Wow, it's really beautiful. Well, let's get up. I need to go over there. Well. Let's go for it then. you. Shall I eat first? Or shall I just jump? Well, missed. Great. Seems like I feel in my own feet. My real life feet? Come on. Oh, let's go for it again. And this time we did it. Oh, oop. Oh. I have to do another one. Well, one, two, three. I did it. I made it. Key four. Great. There. There we go. And bread. Oh, that's always welcome. I also have a carrot I can eat. Let's do that. Cannot farm it anyway, so there's no way I can do that. And I have two of those. That doesn't do much, does it? Well, let's go down. Shouldn't be too hot. Ah, almost nailed it. So, that is the first key, it's number 4. No, too dangerous. No. Come on. Always getting very good at those. Go away. So, So, what's up here? Oh, it's the same as on the other side. It's totally nothing. Great. Well, let's have a look around. Shoot. Stupid. Great. Oh. Yes. Not really. Oh my god. Oh, it's a stair. I've just seen it now. It's a stair up. So, that's probably where one will be. I got you. Not that here. So, I basically kill myself here. Oh. So, get down. Thank you. Pushing right back up the ladder again, which is actually great. Oh, missed that one, I think. That bow doesn't do much, does it? Oh, just trying to run for it then. Trying to get out. Man, that's so mean. Come here. Let's try to get up here and see if we can actually. Oh, nice. Cool. See if we can actually. Ooh. Oh. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. You killed me. Right, so, trying to hurt the zombie? No, I was trying to get rid of the zombie. Well, let's go back, and now we know what to expect. So, let's turn. This is really safe. So far it's safe. Something is up there, so, yeah, I see you. That's three. This is the fourth one. Oh, just trying to put it in. Placed. Right, so three more. Oh my god. It unleashed something. Oh my god, no. Maybe I should have waited until I had them all. Ah, go away. So, I need two more, so let's go to this one. Shouldn't really be too difficult. Oh, they didn't fall. Oh, they did fall me and fell. You probably didn't see it, but I fell. Oh, get up. Get up that one. Yeah. This isn't really hard, it just looks hard, but it isn't. So, let's get to the other side, make a big jump. Hopefully we can make it. I made it. So, now what? Ooh. You. I'll shoot you. Oh, cool. Ooh, I'm getting up. I don't know where I was doing that, but... Oh man... You have that too? Great. Thank you. Now even more. Knocked you away. Wait a second. Trying to punch him out before I go. He won the battle. Of course. Well, I'm back. Getting up again. See where he's still there. He didn't move. Well, let's see if I can punch him out this time. hope so. Get out of that corner. Yes. Bye-bye. And we have key number one. And some arrows. This is great. Oh, power free pool. Cool. Yep, power free. So, put it there. Shall I put it right in or shall I wait? Actually, he died. That's cool. He died. And, I didn't want to do that one. So, I'm not seeing the other ones, so could it end something happening? I don't see the, there's one. So, where could the other two be? Did I do this one? Actually, let's get up anyway. I'm bleeding. Oh my god. I have to go with this one. Here is something, and I really want to know. What? Let's go there. Oh, still zombies up here. Oh my god. Can I get up anywhere? Get up. Nothing here. Great. Nothing here. Dang, I tried to jump on him. Oh, there's a ladder. Cool. Let's try it. Have a look from here. Oh, he followed me. Asshole. You're not supposed to follow me. Yeah, burn, baby, burn. So, you're stuck. Oh, I'm not stuck. Yeah, you're stuck. Do you want to get out? Should I help you? Oh, no, I'm coming. So, let's get up again. And Gideon is stuck again. Go. Go. Can you just hop over the wall? Or something. Or just burn. Oh, finally. That's a pretty cool place to die. For you this time. Well, he didn't make it, but I did this time, so this time I won. Well, pick it up. You don't leave trash behind. Yeah. So, one would really expect something to be up here, so that's have a look. Oh, similar. Ah, there's a chest. I see it. And there is something under the ice, which is really cool. It's a floating skelly. Don't know. It looks like he's in on an invisible horse or something. Play three. So where is? You can have the that one. I'll look. Do it this way. Shall I? I can take the healing, but. I think I died too many times. Maybe I'll pick it up later. I don't know yet. Well, let's have a look around. So. Up there. Let's think about where the last key is. It's not here. And I can see through the ice. It's really cool. It's really cool. Nice one. And it's floating skelly up there. So where could it be? It's not here, that's for sure. Have you been up here? Things hidden here. Where can it be? Oh, it's not here. It's not on this side. So where is it? It's all the way up there. Let's get up and have a look around from this side. Maybe we see something. Oh yeah, we definitely see something. And there's a ladder too, so I guess that is the chest we need. Can I, yep, I can access it from here. You can have the bones. I'll take the experience. Good trade. So, let's try and place the keys without. Dang it, too much trouble. Let's do it. Clean bronze plate. A gap appeared in the center of the room. The light artifact is on. The darkness clear and give away the bright light of the sun. Cool. So we're going in. Junk out. Nice one. So here we go.